Welcome to Bangkok, 47. The target and his wife arrived earlier today, and hotel records indicate they will remain here for at least a week. One other VIP is residence, so expect a heightened security presence.
By the way, have you ever seen the guy who actually owns the hotel? Thomas Cross? This guy worships him like a god, like an actual god. But I'm not sure he's ever set foot here. Now, what's his story anyway? He's some kind of media kingpin, right?
Somebody help me!
Oh, hey!
I know Jordan Cross is a heavy hitter, but this is a little bit overkill, don't you think? Is there maybe something they're not telling us? Like, are there threats against his life or something?
The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. The target and his wife arrived earlier today, and hotel records indicate they will remain here for at least a week. One other VIP is in residence, so expect a heightened security presence. Thank you.
replace the glass before some drunken man.
Be a buddy and see what that was all about, would you? Good thing.
Yeah, nothing over here either. Aha, right.
The money has been wired to your account.
Oh no, not today.
There goes my next ex-husband.
Great. Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge. They closed it off.
Yeah.
Looks like another one.
We are bringing you into safety right now. Just stay close to me, okay?
Okay. That's understood.
Hey, you. How about doing your job?
See something?
Come here, have a
welcome.
Such a pleasure to have you.
Wow, you need sunglasses to look at that.